TeamGee H5 on button doesn't work. Couldn't program the remote. No reset button there either. Bypass the button. Right where that light is, where all those wires go in. You could take a very small screwdriver, touch two of those together, and it will simulate hitting that button. Boom. Also, you can hold it down, put your board in receive mode with the new remote, turn it on, hit the two top buttons, and you're ready to go.